Dear students of class 5, in this chapter we are going to discuss chapter 5, exercise 10. As you already know that how to divide the fractions to each other. If we have to divide one fraction by another fraction, only one or two steps we have to keep in our mind. That is, if this is 5 upon 2 and we have to divide by 2 upon 3, then to divide 4 upon 5 by 2 upon 3, we have to change this symbol only. Simply, this division will be changed into the multiplication and the term after division will be converted into its reciprocal. So, 2 upon 3 will be written as 3 upon 2. Now, you can multiply easily. So, based on this concept, we have to divide and we have to complete solve exercise 10. Exercise 10. Question number 1, part G. Question number 1, part G, that is 8 whole 2 upon 5, 8 whole 2 upon 5 divided by 2 whole 2 upon 50. And part H is 4 whole 2 upon 5 divided by 11 upon 15. These two parts will be given in this video. Remaining parts you will solve by yourself. Similar part are there. First of all, we convert these mixed fractions into improper fraction. 5 8 is 40 plus 2, that is 42 upon 5 divided by 15 to the 30 plus 2, 32 upon 15. Now 42 upon 5 divided by 32 upon 15. This division we have to convert into multiplication. So this term 32 upon 15, this fraction will be converted into its reciprocal form. Now it will be 42 upon 5 into its reciprocal is 15 upon 30. If and these numbers can be cancelled, we can cancel easily. Otherwise, we will multiply numerator to numerator, denominator to denominator. 5 3 is 15 means these numbers will be cancelled there. And 42, 32 will be cancelled by 2, 21, 2 is 42, and 16, 2 is 32. So in 21 and 16, this is 5, 1 is 5, 5, 3 is 15. Then numerator will be 21 into 3 upon 1 into 16. So multiply 21, 3 is 63 upon 16. This is the answer, but this is in improper fraction. Convert this improper into mixed fraction. 16 3 is 48, then 3 whole 15 upon 16. This is the answer of this question. Simply, first of all, convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction, then change the next term into lowest, it's a reciprocal, and multiply these terms. If numbers can be cancelled, then cancel by any common number and then solve properly. Part H, this is 4 whole 2 upon 5 divided by 11 upon 15. 4 5 is 20 plus 2, 22 upon 5 divide. So in place of divide, place the multiply. It will be converted into its reciprocal. Any term can be cancelled. 5 3 is 15, so 5 1 is 5, 5 3 is 15, 11 1 is 11, 11 2 is 22. Then the numerator will be 2 into 3 only, 2 into 3. Denominator will be 1 into 1 means 1. It means 3 to 6. This will be the answer there. So these are part G and H. Remaining part of this question you can solve by yourself. Very similar questions are there. Question number 2 of this exercise 10, that is, the cost of 5 kg of sugar is this. This is the cost of 5 kg of sugar. We have to find out the cost of 1 kg. This is the cost of 5 kg. If the cost of 5 pence cost is 50 rupees. The 5 pence cost is 50 rupees. And we have to find out the 2 pence cost or 1 pence cost. So 5 pence 50 rupees, 1 pence. 1 pen is 50 upon 5, simply divide by number of pens. This will be 10, means 1 pen will be there of 10 rupees. and we have to find 2 pen, so 2 pen into 2 into 2, 3 pen into 3 into 3, 4 pen into 4 into 4, 5 pen into 5 into 5 into 5, 5 pen, yeah, 50. This means whatever we have to find out, first of all find the cost of 1. In this question also, the 5 kilogram sugar cost is this, and we have to find out the cost of 1 kilogram sugar. Then 1 kilogram sugar equal to 137 whole 1 upon 2 divided by 5, simply 5. Now this is the improper fraction, so this is the mixed fraction. Convert first of all this mixed into improper fraction. 237 into 2 plus 1, so this will be 2, 4 ja, 2, 7 ja, 14 plus 1, that is 15, carry 1, 2, 3 ja, 6 and 1, 7 and 2, 1 ja, 2, means 275 upon 2 divided by 5. This division we can convert into multiplication, then 275 upon 2 in place of divide, place multiply, this will be its reciprocal. Now 275 can be cancelled by 5, 5, 5 is 25, 2 is remainder, again 5, 5 is 25 upon 2, then this will be 2, 2 is 4, 2, 7 is 14, 1 upon 5 rupees. Then cost of 1 kilogram of sugar is rupees 27 upon 1 upon 2. Simply to find out the cost of 1 kilogram of sugar, divide the total cost by number of kilogram is 5. Convert this division, means write in place of division the multiplication, the 5 will be changed into its reciprocal, then 1 upon 5 will be there. 275 can be cancelled by 5 easily, that is 55 upon 2. Now 55 upon 2 is the answer there, but 55 upon 2 is in its improper fraction. Convert this improper fraction into mixed fraction, then this will be the cost of 1 kilogram of sugar. Now question number 4, this is the product of two fractions is 24, one fraction is 4 whole 1 upon 5, one fraction is 4 whole 1 upon 5, find out the other fraction, this we have to find out. Question is the product of two fractions, means this is one fraction, another fraction equal to product. Product of two numbers, 2 into 3 equal to 6, then we can say the product of 2 and 3 is 6. Or the product of x into y equal to 8, the product of two numbers. Product means result of this multiplication. So the product of two numbers is 6 or 8. If one number is 2, find out the other. So this one number is 2, and what will be the other number? So we will remove this number from there, then this will be here 2 is with the multiplication relation. So when we will change the side of 2, this will go into the division of 8, then x will be 4. The x is 4 and this another number by 2, so 4 to the 8. Means if we have the one fraction and we have to find out the other fraction, product is already given there. So according to question, the one fraction is 4 whole 1 upon 5. Other fraction we will consider as a or x, whatever you want to take, product is 24. This is the value of a we have to find. What is a? A is other fraction. Convert this into mixed improper, 5 for the 20 and 1, 21 upon 5 into a equal to 24. Now the value of a we have to find. So this 21 upon 5 will be transferred to the other side. Then this will be a equal to 24 divided by 21 upon 5. Now this is in the relation of multiplication, and it will be go in the relation of division. Now convert the division into multiplication, it's a reciprocal will be there. A equal to 24 into 5 upon 21. Now 24 and 21 can be cancelled by their HCF. HCF means it's the highest common factor. Then this will be cancelled by 3, 3, 8 is 24, 3, 7 is 21. This will be 8 into 5 upon 7, and 85 जा ए इक्वल टू 85 जा 40 अपॉन 7. कन्वर्ट दिस इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन इनटू मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन. दिस विल बी 7 5 जा 35, 5 इज द रिमाइंडर अपॉन 7. दिस इज द अदर फ्रैक्शन. और यू कैन ऑल्सो राइट हियर अदर फ्रैक्शन इक्वल टू 5 होल 5 अपॉन 7. दिस इज द आंसर. सो सिमिलरली फर्स्ट नंबर इंटू सेकेंड नंबर इक्वल टू प्रोडक्ट. I already told you that the product is the result of multiplication. This is the solution of question number 4. Now question number 5. This is the Raman runs a distance of 12 whole 4 upon 5 kilometer in 4 hours. How much distance does he run in 1 hour? Means this is the distance covered by Raman in 4 hours only. He runs 12 whole 4 upon 5 kilometer in 4 hours. So our question is, how much distance will he cover in 1 hour only? So 1 hour distance we have to find out, means unit distance we have to find out the covered in 1 hour. So this will be, first of all convert this mixed fraction into improper. 12 5 jump 60 plus 4, that is 64 upon 5 kilometer. This is the distance covered by Raman in 4 hours. How much distance, how many kilometers will he cover in 1 hour only? If he covers 64 upon 5 kilometer in 4 hours, so distance covered in 1 hour, equal to, this is the distance covered in 4 hours. We have to find out the distance covered in 1 hour. 1 hour means simply divide this distance by 4. So distance covered in 1 hours will be there divide by 4. This is the distance covered in 1 hour, because this is the distance covered in 4 hours. Now we have to find out the distance covered in 1 hour by Raman. Divide by 4 is complete distance. Now we can change division into multiplication. So 64 upon 5, this will be in its reciprocal. You already know about it. If any number can be cancelled, we will cancel that, otherwise not. 4 1 ja 4, 2 is remainder, so this is 24. 4 6 ja 24, it means 16 4 ja. 4 1 ja 4, 16 4 ja 64, it is 16 into 1 upon 5 only. So 16 upon 5. 16 upon 5 is the improper fraction. Convert this improper fraction into its simplest form, that is mixed fraction. So it is 5 3 ja 15. 1 upon 5 kilometer. This is the distance covered in 1 hour by Raman. Our question was there, distance covered in 4 hours by Raman is this. Find out the distance covered in 1 hour by Raman. So first of all we will convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction, then divide by number of hours, that is 4. So this distance will be divided by 4 to find out the distance covered in 1 hour by Raman. So distance covered in 1 hour equal to 64 upon 5 divided by 4. This division will be changed into multiplication. Its reciprocal will be there, that is 1 upon 4. 64 will be cancelled by 4. 16, 4 ja 64, that is 16 into 1 upon 5 upon 5. This is 16 upon 5. This improper fraction is in it, mixed fraction. This is the 3 whole 1 upon 5 kilometer distance covered in 1 hour by Raman. This is the complete solution of exercise 10. There are 5 questions in this exercise. Question number 3 I left you. That question you will solve by yourself. Your complete chapter is there. Now no one exercise is left. The B exercise you will solve by yourself. So this complete work you have to finish today. Tomorrow, next chapter we will start. Thank you students, complete all the work.